Hello and welcome to Prudent Media News. Top stories this are: Government bans party, government allows party. Great Goan Tamasha begins again. Security high as New Year approaches closer. Domestic tourists give a damn to terror threat. Flock to Goan beaches in large numbers. Crime branch files forgery and cheating cases against Deputy Director of Transport Ashok Bhosle. And Iris Rodriguez resigns as spokesperson of Wood Goenkara, alleges backstabbing by same members of the organization. Now the news in detail. In the wake of terror attack in Mumbai and terror threat to Goa, government banned all open beach parties till 5th of January. The astonishing fact is that police changed their stand on government decision and granted 45 licenses to different parties, and the excuse is very simple. They are open but not happening on the beach.
Sunburn Goa 2008, a musical fete was also permitted at Kandoli. It was informed that the party was granted permission under political pressure. Aldona MLA Dayanand Narvekar criticized the double standards of government.
गोव्यात गेले 8 दिवस दहशतवादीचे हल्ले होणार, सगळ्या पार्ट्या बंद आहेत, सगळं काही बंद आहे असं जे वातावरण होतं, ते वातावरण कालच्या दिवशी म्हणजे 24 तारखेला हे वातावरण पूर्ण बदलून गेलं. कारण मलाही माहित नाही. एक साऊंड सिस्टमचं जो परमिशन लागतं, 24 तारीखला गोव्यामध्ये क्रिसमसचे प्रोग्राम असतात, 25 तारीखला असतात, 31 तारीखला असतात. त्या लोकांना 23 तारीखपर्यंत माहीत नव्हतं की तुम्हाला प्रोग्राम करायला परमिशन मिळेल. 8 वाजता आपल्या बादेशमध्ये 45 लोकांना परवानगी दिले जाते, 45 आणि 6 ते 8 दरम्यान. केवढा गव्हर्नमेंट एफिशियंट आहे बघा.
दयानंद नार्वेकर क्रिटिसाइज्ड गव्हर्नमेंट मोर.
8 दिवस हे सगळं ठरलेलं असतं आणि शेवटच्या वेळेला ज्या लोकांना मला आश्चर्य वाटलं, म्हणजे मला धक्का बसला काल की 45 लोकांना उत्तर गोव्यामध्ये पार्ट्यासाठी परमिशन. केवढा एफिशियंट गव्हर्नमेंट आहे ते पाहिजे तेव्हा ते चालू शकतात.
However, when questioned Kalangut MLA Agnel Fernandez tried to avoid questions giving his own explanations.
All parties are allowed till 12 o'clock on 24th, 25th. No.
23rd to 5th.
No, they are not. You are not reading the newspapers.
All open beach parties were cancelled.
No, the shacks are open. Shacks are allowed. Where was the last beach party you went to? Where was the last beach party you went to? Where was the last beach party you heard about?
Everything is normal.
High official, they were taking
decisions. No, you tell me. Which is the, everybody talks about beach party. When was the last beach party?
Open beach party.
When do you remember? Do you remember any beach party? There has never been a beach party. Everybody is talking about beach party. There has never been a beach party.
Sure.
Where was the beach party?
Beach party is going
on. Where? Where?
At the time of Christmas and
on the shacks. On the shacks.
Not open beach party.
Never. I don't remember any beach party. Shacks were having parties. Because the whole of Kandoli and Kalangut beach is covered by shacks. Nobody is going to allow somebody else to have a beach party in front of their shack. Every shack is to have their own individual parties in front of their shack. That is allowed even this year.
A reporter in Panji, Sunny Narvekar, Manoj Arulkar and Laukik Shilkar.
Chaos and confusion clouded the minds of people on Friday night at most of the public places in Goa. Police officials practiced red alert mock drill checking all the vehicles. The mock drill was executed to prove their readiness to fight any untoward incident.
Security in Goa has been tightened after the recent terror attack in Mumbai. Police officials on every occasion make a stop to perform red alert mock drill to ensure security to public and readiness of the system. The mock drill created dense traffic jam at Pato. Police officials stopped all the vehicles and demanded license for identification. A reporter in Panji, Sunny Narvekar.
Tourists are fearless when it comes to Goa. Tight security is ensured almost at all places in the state. A large number of domestic tourists are seen enjoying on Goan beaches. An exclusive report by Manoj Arolkar.
Queen of the beaches, as popularly known, the Kalangut beach is very famous for its exquisite beauty. Hordes of international tourists and tourists from India are seen enjoying the white sand of Kalangut with pleasant breeze blowing around. Surely the terror threats have failed to dampen the spirit of Indian tourists. Tourists say that it's a pleasure to be in Goa.
I simply love Goa. I adore Goa. When I landed in Goa on 22nd December, I felt like kissing the soil of Goa. I love Goa so much. I have a passion for Goa. I am grateful that I got an opportunity to come to Goa.
Even after the knowledge that Goa too can be the next terror target, tourists are freely visiting Goa and enjoying the beaches.
Lots of entertainment, parasailing, motorboats. Life is good. It's a nice holiday for us all in Goa.
Enjoy beaches, which you never get at any other place. Probably you might get beaches in Bombay as well, but they are not clear and beautiful as this is.
A reporter from Kalangut, Manoj Arolkar.
Deputy Director of Transport Ashok Bhosle has been charged for forgery and cheating the state by exempting taxes.
Crime branch of Goa Police on Saturday booked Ashok Bhosle for cheating the state by exempting taxes based on false documents for last many years. Bureau report, Prudent Media.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.